pee?
Yeah.
Hey, how are you?
Are you going to brush you?
Mm-hmm. Cool.
Ready for Saturday?
No, but we'll be fine.
I ordered four more dry bowls.
The big ones, the Sam?
Well, I ordered 265 and I ordered 275. Now, 65 came the other day. I'm going to order a different type because the gold skin is too small.
Mm-hmm.
What reason is it smaller than the gold skin?
Do they have our time? She's investing in, I don't know if you've seen the purple standard one behind the counter yet, the
yeah.
little one.
Yeah.
She's investing in those. They're trying to standardize the walls. So she's buying a ton of those different sizes to see what works. Oh, yes, she ordered the bigger one.
Where?
Yep.
Right now, she ordered those because she's looking to find something.
I mean, I just got two more today. There was a 75, so I'm hoping a 75. You know, I have one other 75. It's really closer to 65.
Now, did you say there's one more?
Yeah.
Rosie, come here. Rosie. No. Yay, say no. Good job. Yes. Okay, come on. Go find the other one. Go find the other one. Go find it.
Keeps going back to it.
Come on, let's find it.
Bigger dogs are being turned into a good fight.
Yes, I know. Gotta go find the other one now.
Cody and Nemo.
Good job.
Both.
All right, come on. No, come on. Let's go. Let's go find the other one. Where is the other one?
Down in that corner.
By the where the gray garbage can is?
Yeah.
Okay. She's just gonna keep coming back.
Yeah.
Alright, come on.
And I was working it extremely difficult to hide it in the trash. So I just started throwing it. And so a kid comes over and asks what I'm doing because he's watching me throw this thing. She's a find it and I throw it. And he buried it. I asked him to hide it for me and he actually buried it 3 inches underground. And she found it.
Good.
Straight to it. Then his girlfriend, it's the Laurel Drive, and I don't know if you're familiar with that one. They have the old posts.
That's it, Kim.
Is it?
Yeah.
They have the old posts that you hang the movie speakers on.
Yeah.